can conjoined twins Abby and Brittany, where Abby recently got married to Josh, have a healthy pregnancy? I've gotten so many questions about this now that they've announced their marriage, and how do conjoined twins form? Well, this is Abby and Brittany. Abby is married to Josh. This is their wedding pictures, and that was their first dance. They form when an embryo splits into identical twins, and it either doesn't split completely, or after splitting, it rejoins and reattaches. There are many different kinds. They share one torso, two independent heads, two independent people. The most famous ones were Chang and Ang Bunker from Thailand, called Siam at that time, and that's why the term Siamese twins, now called conjoined twins, comes from. They had 21 children between them. They married two sisters. There's only one case, these women, who had a successful, healthy pregnancy while remaining conjoined. Since they have one set of reproductive organs, they will go through pregnancy and birth as normal. There's really only in one case in history where this happened successfully and led to a healthy pregnancy. So everyone's going to be watching very carefully, and hopefully they've got great medical team assisting them.